Class C South Regional Final, unbeaten Yarmouth hosting Wells. Wells in the regional final for the second straight year. First quarter, Wells grabs the lead. Reed Chase busts up the middle, and he has got a convoy 43-yard touchdown run. Wells goes up 7-0. Later on, Chase would convert on a 4th-and-12, and he caps the drive with a 1-yard run. Wells is up 14-0 in the first. And Yarmouth, a big loss in this one. Cody Cook left with a knee injury, so they were looking for offense. And you know what? It would be Jack Snyder providing it. 82-yard catch and run from John Toma. It's 14-7. Later in the second, Snyder running the wildcat. The sweep for the score. We have a 14-14 game going into the half. Wells drives in the third. 4th-and-1 from the Yarmouth 11. But Joey Fortin, the big stop. Clippers get it back. Midway through the fourth, another 4th-down chance for Wells. But Remy LeBlanc shuts it down. Clippers get the ball back. Still 14-14. Yarmouth running Snyder. And he gets some open space. And Snyder with one cutback and gone. 62-yard touchdown. Clippers go on top, but wait a minute. No, a flag on the field. No touchdown. Clippers have to settle for a field goal attempt. 37 yards. Andrew Beattie with 2:27 left. That's the difference. Yarmouth with a 17-14 win. They're going back to States. They'll face Winslow next Saturday. Clippers' first title game since 2011.
I really don't have any words right now. You know, that was a crazy game down on the wire again with Wells, a great team, and you know, we just knew we had to do the win to go with it.
We wanted it a little bit more. We have been through the playoffs 3 times in a row and not really gone anywhere. We just really wanted it really badly.